EA Sports, it's in the game.
Madden NFL 2005.